on 404, we had a huge hit with Waiting for a Girl Like You. It was number two for, I think, 12 weeks behind Olivia Newton-John, Let's Get Physical. That was number one, and we were number two. Then they fell to number two, and instead of us going to number one, we fell to number three. Somebody else went to number one. So we set the record as the song that stayed at number two the longest. Great record we got there, huh? It was like the runner-up. We toured for a year and a half to promote the 404 album, and when we were done touring, none of us were in good health, or, you know, we were drained, we were catching colds all the time. We stayed out too long, you know. We ran ourselves down. You know, the fun had worn off. It was a hellish existence after a while, you know. I didn't know where I was playing or care who I was playing for. I played my best, but it started to just blur together after a while. You know?